try these. Just light set of dumbbells and try to do 100 reps. 100 reps of hammer curls and 100 reps of tricep press either behind the head. And I can't do that very well because of my shoulder. So I choose to do kind of a skull crusher type dumbbell movement. And then if I can't get that last few reps going for the tricep, I'll just do a reverse grip with the dumbbell and just finish out the burn. Do 3 sets of 100 and be time to go take a nap, man. It's pretty tough. So I do like 3 sets of those each. That's 1 set a piece. Actually, I've done one right before this. I'm trying to get warmed up. A little pump. Feels good, man. Give it a shot. If you know, get home and you feel a little restless and you want to go to bed and get a pump before you go to bed, pick up some light dumbbells. Do the math, the volume. Even if it's 10 pounds, 100 times 10, that's volume. You know, enjoy it. I do every day. One thing you can't take away from me is my training. You can lock me up and I can still do push-ups. Peace out.